Welcome student, in the lecture series of digital system design. Today is the ninth lecture. In last lecture we discussed the R-1's complement for decimal, binary as well as applicable for all base number system. Where we discuss also the complement method is useful for the simplification of subtraction method. So today we discuss how we can perform the subtracting arithmetic operation using the R's complement. As you know that the R's complement of any number n is equal to base is R is equal to R raised to n minus n, where small n is the number of integer part. And n is never equal to 0. Remember that thing. These two conditions are there to find out the R's complement. Today we discuss the direct method of subtraction. Tough in elementary school, use the borrow concept. While in this method, we borrow a 1 from a higher significant position when the minute digit is smaller than the corresponding subtrahend digit. In this situation, the answer is negative. Remember that thing. This seems to be easiest when the people perform subtracting with paper and pencil. When subtracting is implemented by means of digital components, this method is found to be less efficient than the method used to complement and addition as stated in the subtraction of R's complement. The subtraction of two positive numbers m minus n and both are base R, we want to perform m minus n. Okay, remember that thing here. So m is a minute and n is a subtrahend. Remember that thing, always m is positive n, so we got the answer positive of this subtraction. While if m is less than n, the answer is always negative. The steps to perform subtraction m minus n. The first step is that add the minute m to R's complement of subtrahend n. Now second, see the result of step 1 for and carry. The length of m is 4 digits, n is 4 digits, answer is in 4 digits, but the fifth largest digit is known as a carry. So if in step 1 there is a two situation is possible, might be carry generated or not generated. So the second step is that observe the result of step 1 for and carry if an and carry occur then discard it. And result is as what we obtain in step 1. But if and carry doesn't occur, then take the R's complement of the result of step 1 and place negative sign in front. In simple way, if m is greater than n, so obviously the carry will occur. But if m is less than n, there is no carry, then obviously the result will become negative, but it's a r's complement of the step 1 result. Let us take the one example. Suppose the number is given, example 1. We have to subtract using 10's complement, and the number is given 2928.54 in decimal minus 416.73 in decimal. Okay, so this is our M and this is M. Minute and subtract. In the first time we see that the 2928 and here 416, so it is greater, so obviously the result is positive. So as per the definition, first step 1, m plus 10's complement of n as some result is equal to subtraction. So the 10's complement of 416.73 decimal. So as per the definition, here it is a 3 digit, so 10 raised to 3 minus 416.73. Okay, so this will become 7 plus 0. Okay, both the digit must be 4 digit, remember that thing. So here in simple way we can dot the things, but the length of both must be same. So here we have to add 10 here, remember that thing. In this case the result is 583.27. I intentionally put it because the first condition is that the both length must be same. So 4 digit here also, integer part is must be 4 digit. So when I will add 4 digit, it will become 10 raised to 4. So this will become 10. So here I will get 9. So now the 10's complement of 416.73 is in 4 digit. So as per the step 1, the 2928.54 plus 10's complement of this number n (9583.27). 7 plus 4, 11. 1 is carry. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 8 plus 2, 10 plus 1, 11. 9 plus 1, 10 plus 5, 15. 9 plus 2, 11 plus 1, 12. So 1 is end carry. So in step 2, if there is end carry, discard it and the answer is equal to plus 2511.81 in decimal. Okay. Because there is no carry. Now let's take one another example. If minute is smaller than subtract using 10's complement and the number is 416.73 minus 2928.54. we have to perform the reverse of the previous example. So obviously the same answer but with the negative sign. Now let's see with the same. Here m is equal to 0416.73 decimal, while n is equal to 2928.54 in decimal. First step is that we have to make the same integer and fraction part. So step one, m plus tens complement of n. Here n is 2928, so as per the definition, tens complement of n is equal to 1 10^4 1 2 3 4.00 minus 2928.54. when I will perform, it will become 6 0 5 plus 6 4 decimal point, then 5 plus 4 plus 1 10 8 plus 1 9, so it will give a 1 7 0 and 7. Okay, so let us perform that thing. S is equal to m is equal to 0416.73 plus tens complement of n. And is 7071.46. 6 plus 3 9 7 plus 4 11. 6 plus 1 7 plus 1 8 7 plus 1 8 0 4 plus 0 4 and 0 plus 7 7. There is no carry. Okay, so now we have to go for step two. Step two, no end carry. So answer is equal to tens complement negative sign tens complement of 7488.19. So this is 10^4 minus 7488.19. So it will become 9 plus 1 10, here 8 1 1 5 and 2. So this will become -2511.81 decibel. So the answer is in negative form. The method is applicable in each and every number system. Here we started with the decimal number system. Now let us take for binary. In binary, the base is r is equal to 2. So it is known as a subtraction using 2's complement. Subtraction using 2's complement. If number is given 10 10 100 minus 1 4 times 3 times 0 1 0 0. So here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 bits are there. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, both are same, so there is no need to add 0 something. So first we have to take step 1. This is our m and this is our n. So m plus 2's complement of n. So m is equal to 1 0 1 0 1 0 0, 2's complement. And n is given 1 000 100. So in binary we have to 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 10^7. So 7 in binary, 10^2's complement equal to this minus number Okay. So 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Here there is required borrow. So we take it. So it will become 1. 1 minus 0, 1, 1, 1. And this will become 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times, 4 times 1 into 1. This is the carry. This is the ends, no, 2's complement of number. So we have to add here 2's complement of n. Zero plus zero, zero. Zero plus zero, zero. One plus one, zero. One plus one, zero. One plus one, zero. One zero, one zero plus one, one one. One plus one, zero. One plus one, zero. And one, and the carry. So step two is, if and the carry in step 1, their answer is equal to plus 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 4 times 0 in binary. Okay, this is the answer. So answer is 1, 4, 0. The direct, we can do it. If there is and carry is generated, it might be decimal number system or it might be in binary number system. Now let us take one another example in binary where minute is smaller than subtrahend. So obviously the answer will become negative subtraction using 2's complement 100 minus 11000. So this is our m and this is our n. Now here in the first view we can find out that this is the smaller number and this one is the larger number. So step one, m plus a 2's complement of n. So n is equal to 11000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. So 2's complement of n is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in binary minus the number is itself 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Here we have to require the borrow. So 1 and 1, 0. 1, 0 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So 0, 1, triple, a 0 is the answer. Okay, now we have to add this number. So S is equal to M. M is 1, 0, 0. Here, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 digits, we need more 2, 0 here. So this is our M. The length of both must be same plus the 2's complement of n. And it is 0, 1, triple 0. Okay. So the 2's complement of this number is 10000. 10000. We have to add these two numbers. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1. And is that carry? No, no and carry. So whenever no and carry is generated, we have to perform the one another arithmetic operation, because if no and carry means answer is first negative sign in bracket a 2's complement of whatever the answer, this one 10100 binary. Now we have to find out the 2's complement of this number. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 1, 0, 1, double 0. Okay. So 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Now this we can perform. So we take here 0, 1, 1. And this is 1, 0. 1, 0 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. And 0. So this will become minus 1100 in binary. For the fraction point, same method is there. The 2's complement, including fraction point, and we can do the same procedure is there. Only remember that thing. The additional step is only required whenever there is no end carry. But if there is a carry, there is the answer is always a positive. So first thing is that the length of minute and subtract must be same for integer part as well as for the fraction part. And it first, if a minute is addition with the 2's complement of n, if there is carry, discard it and the answer is positive. If there is no end carry, then the answer is negative, but answer is the 2's complement of the step number 1. So once again, we have to find out the 2's complement. Here the answer is 1100. I hope it making sense how the R's complement means 10's complement in decimal and 2's complement in binary useful to subtraction simplification. Have a good day.